Hello and welcome to the CS++ video series where I attempt to make computer science topics as approachable and accessible as possible. In this episode, I'm going to talk about do loops. I don't know what order you're watching these videos in, but this is the last of the control flow program construct videos that I am recording in the 101 series. So just a reminder, it is recommended that you watch all of 101 before moving on to the 201 videos. Now, do loops are different. They basically are always executed at least once. The basic construct is something like do. Now, if you've already watched the episode on while loops, you'll notice that this seems backward. And the idea is that we do some kind of work while the condition is true. That means that the test happens after the first execution. So if I were to do something like this, say I set up that my continue is equal to false, and then I say do, and I have performed no check here, and I print JSON. And then I while condition equals true, is the condition equal to true? No, it is not. So I just continue down and I execute whatever statements are below this. That, in a nutshell, is a do while loop. Let's go ahead and make a couple of notes. So these always execute at least once. And you can argue that they're hard to use correctly. And I will just say as a personal note, I don't know if I've ever used a do while loop in actual real production code that I have shipped to a client. So that's the idea behind a do while loop. This is a particularly short episode, but these are intended to be short and very digestible. So I hope you learned something, and I look forward to seeing you in the next episode of the CS++ series.